want me to say. The green cheese had a secret life after a while. All he ever wanted to do was drink. Drink and do cocaine. He started buying tropical shirts all the fucking time. Why do you think he got a feather boa? You think he got it for his health? No, he did it because of the cocaine. The cocaine makes you think feather boas are good. They make you think anything stupid looking looks good. That's what coke does to people, goddammit. Yeah, we stopped talking for a while, too. He got so into the drugs that I just didn't know him anymore. He kept going to Cub Scout meetings and sleeping with the boys. Like, how do I respond to this as his manager? I'm supposed to be all doing public relations for the guy, and he doesn't even care. He didn't care if he was on camera or the paparazzi was following him around while he did all this shit. He was a loose cannon. I mean, I don't even know what to say about it. It was heartbreaking. You know, after a while of knowing him, I guess he just kind of became my hero. And heroes don't do that. Heroes don't do cocaine. Heroes don't freaking get drunk and go to freaking camp out retreats with the Boy Scouts. That's just not what heroes do. You know, how am I supposed to get this man another title shot if he doesn't even want one? He doesn't care if he loses. Did you see that last match against J-Love? No. He didn't even see it. He wasn't even there. You know, fuck you. Get that fucking camera out of my face. This goddamn interview's over.